shores of the Baltic Sea. The teeth of time have stole the rhyme of how things should be. My cave, my house, my turning wheel, my little docking puff. The march of Colonel Forbin and his fleet hound called for up. The grime of countless work dogs has collected in my sink. I tie my nose with spandex hose before I get a drink. We lie on frozen warthogs with its poison in our minds, while the ferns that spot our children are encased in orange rinds. All times and seasons, all the reasons, people and their clans have stoned the famous mockingbird with glue and rubber bands. They ride and cry in agony as Rutherford the Brave chokes Tila and the unit monster managing to save the spotted striper's multi-beast and thereby cheat his grave. I'd like to get his autograph, but he looks too much like Dave. Too much like Dave. He looks too much like Dave. He looks too much. He looks too much. He looks too much. He looks too much. He looks too much.
turn my face into the howling wind. It took me a long time to get back on the train. Off.